हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 9 ऑफ ज्ञान केतन गर्ल्स स्कूल, वेलकम टू द फर्स्ट प्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ योर मैथ्स क्लास। टुडे आवर टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 20 क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 एंड 11। सो योर क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 इज गिव एग्जांपल्स ऑफ फोर पेयर्स ऑफ प्राइम नंबर्स which have only one composite number between them। Our answer is 3, 5, because there is composite number 4 between them। The second one is 5, 7, because there is composite number 6 between them। Then 11, 13, because there is only one composite number 12 between them। Then 17, 19, because there is only composite number 18 between them। Then 29, 31, because there is only composite number 30 between them। Then that is to say you have to select 4 or 5 pairs of prime numbers which have only one composite number between them। So these are the examples। Now comes to the question number 11। Question number 11 is pillars। The first question is dash is a factor of every number। Your answer will be 1, because 1 is the factor of every number। Why? Because 1 divides every number, so 1 is the factor of every number, so you should fill here 1। The next one is the least prime number, that is the smallest prime number is 2। Why 2 is a prime number? Because 2 has only 2 factors, it is divisible by 1 and 2 only, it has 2 factors, so 2 is the smallest prime number, it is also even। Then the smallest composite number is 4, the smallest composite number is 4, why 4 is a composite number? Because it has more than 2 factors, it is divisible by 1 also, it is divisible by 2 also, it is divisible by 4 also, it has 3 factors, that is more than 2 factors, so it is a composite number and the smallest। Next one is each prime number has exactly dash factors, 2 factors, each prime number has exactly 2 factors because it is divisible by 1 and itself। The next one is dash is neither prime nor composite, 1 is neither prime nor composite, why 1 is neither prime nor composite? It is neither prime because it has only one factor, it is neither composite because it has not more than one factor, composite number is those numbers which have more than 2 factors, but it has only one factor, that is 1, so it is neither prime nor composite। Now comes to the next one, dash is the only even prime number, 2 is the only even prime number, 2 is a prime number which is even also, so 2 is the smallest and only even prime number, all other prime numbers are odd। Next one, the largest 2 digit prime number is 97, the largest 2 digit prime number is 97। When we have made the table prime numbers between 1 and 100, we have find that the largest prime number of 2 digit is 97। Okay girls, so today is explanation of question number 18, exercise 18, question number 10 and 11, next in the next class। Okay, thank you।